Here we have a two bedroom, two bathroom, single wide mobile home. Nice front porch. Large yard. As you enter into the home, you enter into the main living room. Once you enter in through the doorway, take a right, you'll go into the guest bathroom. You have tub and shower combination in this room. Three cabinet vanity with large mirror for dressing. Further on to the right is what I would consider the second bedroom, child's bedroom. Closet. Living room. This home does have a central heat and air system. And then we enter into the kitchen. See, there's lots of cabinets, upper and lower cabinets, stainless steel double sink with sprayer. This home does come with a stove. Refrigerator included in the rent. The light with the fan overhead. Shiny and clean. Cabinet drawers there. Freezer and fridge combination, refrigerator. This would be your eat-in dining area in your kitchen. Through this door is the laundry room. We have our utility room. So you have a couple overhead cabinets there. Room for your washer and dryer. This is the hot water heater area, as well as some shelving in that area as well. So plenty of storage and out of the back door. And out of the laundry laundry room or utility room back into the dining area. As you enter in on the left side, it does have some built-in cabinets and drawers. Ceiling fan and light fixture. Again, the double. Closet in this room as well. As well as plenty of hanging space. In this direction is the master bath. The same double door type that the closet has, except for it has the French door panels in it. Show you how that opens up there. And as you enter into the bathroom, you have your toilet area. As well as a double vanity, nice large mirrors over both, plenty of cabinetry and drawer space in your vanity area, single stall shower, so you do have a separate shower and tub area in this master bath. And an additional closet here, a linen closet. Shut these doors to allow you to see how it looks on the inside with the doors shut. And of course you can put curtains over those doors on the outside. So that way if you wanted privacy from your bedroom into the bathroom, you could do so. And as I mentioned, you could put the curtains over this if you prefer privacy in the bathroom from the bedroom area. master into the dining, eat-in kitchen area. Back into the living area, the living room. Enjoyed this tour of this two-bedroom, two-bathroom mobile home. If you would like to see more content like this, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up if you like this property. And email us if you think you're interested in renting.